My name is Vincent Vadez. I'm a principal scientist at ICRISAT, the International Crop Research Institute for the Semi-Arid Tropics. ICRISAT is one of the 15 centers for improving staple food crops around the world, and my work focuses especially on drought adaptation of crops. We are using the plant high as a quick way to access leaf area, which we used to do manually before. And the plant high allows us to do that in an automated manner with a very high throughput. The platform is essentially an irrigation boom on which 8 scanners are positioned. The platform is about 130 meters long. It has a huge capacity of more than 4,000 replicated units, which can be scanned in about 2 hours. We can run 12 measurements for each plant every day. The concept is also very different in the field of phenotyping, because it's a 3D image concept where the scanning process moves to the plant, and it's not done the contrary way, where the plant has to move to an imaging cabinet, which takes time. The platform is equipped with a number of sensors which capture relative humidity, temperature, light, wind, so that we can really sort of compare the plant growth based on environmental conditions prevailing at the time of the experiment. Now, so working with Phenospex has been very exciting so far, and there's many more things which I hope we'll be able to develop together in the future. There's many more parameters that would be added to the scanners, which would have a lot of importance for us for our research.